Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Way and die right now here. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull. But they do have one thing in common.
What's that?
They'll both stomp you flat if you get near their cough.
Point taken. Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right?
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
We're all clear.
Thank you.
Nothing here. You?
I have nothing.
I'll check. Look out, C4! We're not alone!
To find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
No, no, no. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine.
Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up
Company
to the others.
Ahead. I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Bit deeper here.
Some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
That a sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
You can swing over now.
Oh, whole place has flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Oops.
Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well.
The Trishular. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
But back in Halabadu, the trident was wielded by Ganesh.
Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah.
Yeah.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead.
Okay, I better get a move on.
No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
I did. I'll be right down. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down on, Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.